Do subscribe to IIT-JEE channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT-JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, let's solve question number 19 of JEE mains 2017 paper. So let us begin with the question number 19. Friends, let's solve this question number 19 of 2017 JEE mains physics paper. This question is that says that when a current of 5 milliampere is passed through a galvanometer, there is a galvanometer, 5 milliampere current just passes through the galvanometer, having a coil of resistance, the resistance of the galvanometer is 15 ohm. It shows full scale deflection. It shows a full scale deflection. That means this is your IIG is the current corresponding to which you get FSD, full scale deflection. This is the maximum current the galvanometer can measure, is 5 milliampere. The value of the resistance to be put in series, so I have to connect a resistance in series with the galvanometer to convert into a voltmeter of range 0 to 10 volts. So our aim is to convert this galvanometer into a voltmeter whose range is 0 to 10 volt. So what I have to do is, I have to first measure what is the VG, what is the initial potential difference, maximum potential difference this galvanometer can measure without, when the high resistance is connected in series. So before this connected, DC is obviously IG into R, because potential depends on, because the resistance is fixed, I have fixed here. Now the maximum potential difference that can be created is current into resistance, but the resistance is fixed, which is 15. What you can do is, how much current that it can flow, maximum current that will determine the maximum potential difference this galvanometer can measure. So we use that, VG is IGR. So VG is IG is given as 5 milliampere, and this is 15 ohm. So this is 75 millivolt. So this was the initial potential difference, and that is the maximum initial potential difference the galvanometer can measure. And now we have to convert this into a range which is 0 to 10 volt. So maximum we want 10 volt. So from 75 millivolt to 10 volt we have to convert. So therefore I can say this as 75 10 raised to minus 3 volt to 10 volt. How many times are going to increase? Okay, then to get the number of times, the potential difference range has to be increased we have to find increase we'll find the number of times it increasing is the final I want is 10 volt divided by initially it was 75 10 raised to minus 3 volt, so volt cancels, this goes up, this is 10,000 divided by 75. This if I calculate, 25 3 is 75, 25, 4 is 100, so this is 400 divided by 3. This is the number of times I am going to increase the potential. Now the range should be 400 by 3 times. Now for that I need a high resistance in series. So if with the galvanometer of 15 ohm I connect a high resistance, say R in series, this is 15, then together the range increases to 10 volt. So in that case, I have an equation for R, that is G into N minus 1. This is the formula that is used for changing the range, or for range formula in terms of voltage range. For now, our aim is to find the value of resistance, that is the R that is to be connected in series. I have connected this R. So R is G, that is Galvanometer note resistance is 15. I have not changed. This is 400 divided by 3 minus 1. If I use that, then I am getting this is this 3 comes out, this is 5, and this is 400 minus this is 3. So this is 5 times, you can write this is 5 times this is 400 minus 5 times 3, that comes out to be 2000 minus 15, so it should be 2000 minus 15 is how much? It is 1985. It should be something like that. This much ohm is to be connected. If I see the option, 1985 is this one. If I multiply 1000, then it is 1985. Or in that way, you can write 1.985 10 to 3 ohm. So that is the answer to this question. Thank you.